Nah, Jack, you should have seen that shit for real.